The 4D home is shaped as an interpretation of the New England vernacular. Designed for a small family, it abstracts the form of a gable with a series of outdoor spaces created by trellises. The home's solar panel array is offset from the roof, seasonally shading the south facade and creating a sheltered transition to the interior. Inside, the kitchen anchors the core of the house, dividing the public and private spaces and creating a ring of circulation between them. The expansive living room comfortably accommodates a small family and provides abundant light from the south and east. Instead of typical walls dividing the space, vertical storage creates a partition shared with the master bedroom, allowing it to serve as both a wall and a closet. Adjacent to the bedroom through a glass door is the mechanical room. To increase the visibility of systems and save space, the laundry units, hot water tanks, and electrical utilities have been co-located here. The private corridor behind the kitchen is lit from above by a skylight and operates as a dynamic workspace as needed. Tucked into the southwest corner is the dining space. It easily accommodates the daily needs of a family of three. The central kitchen is part of a compact organization of appliances and storage that maintains a direct visual connection to the south and provides generous counter space for cooking. Longitudinal views through the kitchen visually connect each area and allow communication among the family. The entirety of the 4D home, including the partitions, furniture, storage, and light sources, are interwoven to maximize the use space. These elements create a house that will adapt and grow with the family living in it and meet their changing needs throughout their lives.